We're still checking the reports, but initial investigation shows that mortar bombs were fired from within the school grounds. They were fired at the IDF forces, which returned fire to the sources of the shooting. A series of explosions followed, indicating the presence of explosives and ammunition inside the school.